What is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Hero Academia season 4 episode 12. I think like in the last episode I was sick just a little bit. Once again, I'm still sick. This time it's with the flu. If you can see my bed behind me, I hope you can't. It's a complete fucking mess. I've been in there for the past like 3-4 days. Can't really eat properly, drinking constant tea, but still gonna get these My Hero videos out, because it's hype as hell, so I hope you all appreciate that. But yeah, very, 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 very excited for this episode. Gonna be awesome. I'm gonna get straight right into it before I die. Let's get it. Fuck, that's hot. Overall, shut up, please. You're about to get boxed the fuck out of. I'd be an apple too. Let's get it. Okay. Damn. God, I can't even speak. No, I'm going to try. So, Lemillion. What a beast. The community loves him. The community has loved him. And now, the anime community loves him too. So what do you expect? But, a lot of people were surprised when they realized, because some people had missed the what they said, what Overhaul said at the beginning of the episode when he said the quirk bullet can finally fully erase a quirk, not just temporarily like Tamagiji. So they were all surprised, like, oh crap, he's actually lost his quirk. And you're like, yeah, he has. It's sad times. That's why it's such a big deal. Why he's such a big deal. The person that wanted to save 1 million people could only save one. That's enough for him. That's enough. Legend. We stand still. Let Deku go to work now, Lemillion. Don't worry about it. Yeah, like he's gonna do that. I don't get why he was so small. That's gang. I've seen so many things on the internet in the past week or so of shipping Toga and Twice, and no. Stop, please. They're just best buds. Twice is 31, and Toga's 17, guys. Can you not, please? Like, it's legal in Japan, but no. They're best buds, and that's all they should stay. Keep going. They've all got their role. Good shit, Rocklock. Yeah. It's my boys. That is not a reason to ship them. Toga, you're a bad bitch. What a bitch. Ooh. Just fighting music. Yeah. Overhaul, you've got no chance against Deku. Maybe I really put in that fucking work, didn't he? God damn. I mean, it's not, but it's fine. Yeah. Yeah. You need some kind of medal or something? Wow. Shit. Bruh. Bruh. Damn, he looks kind of sick, not gonna lie. Mm-hmm. Oh no, he's hot. Damn. How are you going to get out of this, Eraser? You have to be slow for an hour. Jesus. Oh. Oh God. Doubt. Yeah, he was. God damn. Okay. I don't know about that. Well, what's happened? What's going on? Eri's so adorable, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Twenty percent. Oh, Overhaul, you're about to get your ass beat. What did he just broke off his arm guard. So what do you have to do? Good point. Manchester smash. Did he hit him? Did he miss? Yeah, shit. It's because 20% is new to him. Ah! Oh, Miriam, man. Okay. query were you doing? Oh God. The show hurts me so much. What an asshole. Bullshit. That ain't happening. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, that's just the kind of backup we need. Fuck, that song at the end was so good. What the fuck? Right. Let's skip to the end and have a look. Let's get it. Oh, I cannot wait. Whoa, what an episode. These episodes are really not good for my emotions. Just saying. Ah, jeez. Wow. Yeah, what a great episode. We got to see Deku 20%. We got to see his new attack, Manchester Smash. That's pretty awesome. What else? Really fucking sucks for Nai and the Million Man. It's just not fair. It's not fair at all. A Million losing his quirk. Nai becoming so good I'm injured. It's not fun. Well, next episode. Oh boy. That is the fight. That is the fight. Yeah. Yeah. I'm very excited for it. And these episodes are killing it. I don't know how many episodes we're going to have left of this arc. It's probably like... Three, probably. Yeah. Yeah, it's been great. It's been grand. What a great time. Whew. So, yeah. Anyway, guys. I know that was an intellectual speech. It's just that I have the flu and I can't really think. Much right now. So before I just keep coughing in your ears, I'm going to leave it at that. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction and I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. So thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.